Today, I will be showing you how to reset your Facebook password using the Facebook app on a smartphone. If you have forgotten your password, want to recover your Facebook account, or suspect that your account has been hacked, this video is for you. Okay, let's begin. Step 1. Go to your Facebook app on your phone. You should see a page similar to this one. Go ahead and click the option Log into another account, and then click Forgot Password. Step 2. After clicking Forgot Password, enter your phone number or email address. Then select your account. Step 3. Click Confirm via email, and then click Continue. This way, Facebook will send you an email with the code so you can reset your Facebook password. Step 4. Go to your email and find the email that Facebook has sent to you that includes the code. Your email should look something like this. The code will be in a small gray box, and your code will be different from mine. Go ahead and go back to the Facebook app and type in that code, and then click Continue. If for some reason you did not get the email, click Send Code again. This should make sure that you receive the email. Step 5. Click Keep Me Logged In, and then click Continue. This will make sure that none of your devices get logged out from you changing it to a new password. Then on the next page, enter in your new secure password, and then click Continue again. Congrats! You have learned how to reset your Facebook password on a smartphone using the Facebook app. I really hope you found this Tech Tips for Boomers video helpful. If you did, click the thumbs up icon below, or just leave me a comment letting me know what you thought about the video. To receive further Tech Tip for Boomers videos, go ahead and follow us on our Facebook page or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great rest of your day.